For this race, you can drive any vehicle you want. So, break out your favorite ride or pick... These aren't your typical SUVs. They're more cousins to sports cars from the same manufacturers, often using powerful engines and race technology to give them 0 to 60 speeds in just under 5 seconds. You'll never get better just racing weaker opponents. Now how about challenging yourself? After you win the Forza Drivers' Cup, they'll be carving your name on the podium. Picking up more driver gear, I see. You'll be able to wear it whenever you choose. With near unlimited power and aerodynamics, Group B rallying was some of the most dangerous racing anywhere in the 80s. After a string of safety issues and driver deaths, Group B cars, nicknamed Killer Bees, were deemed too dangerous for their own good, and their rallies were canceled after a few years. Breakout Championship is yours. You're another step closer to winning the Forza Drivers Cup. You can now go for the next challenge, the Evolution Championship. Making a name for yourself, but that only means the other drivers will be gunning for you. The Evolution Championship is where the pursuit of the cup is going to really start challenging you.